Hi, my name is CJ Murphy, and I'd like to welcome you to the 2010 May Exercise of the Month from Total Performance Sports, High Intensity Finishes. What you're going to see right now in this video is one of our athletes, Siobhan Healy, is wrapping up her workout, which consisted of squatting 150, very deep, three sets of 15, and then doing 40 total reps in the dips. And after a few minutes rest, she's going to finish it out with a fairly high intensity circuit. And she's already pretty tapped from what she's already done. Finishes are very popular for a lot of coaches to help athletes get in shape, help them get their metabolism revved up, burn body fat, things like that. Finishes can consist of anything. We like to bring people outside in the nice weather and put various things in. With Siobhan, she's doing six tire flips with the 350-pound tire. Then she's doing a 150-foot farmer's walk with a turn with a 24-kilo kettlebell in each hand that she's doing right now. And then she's going to do six kettlebell swings with one kettlebell. And then she's going to go right back through the circuit. And she actually does this for a total of 6 minutes. You won't see 6 full minutes on the video today. But she did 6 full minutes of this. As you can see now, she's getting kind of gassed. She's about a minute into it, but she's going to keep moving. And then at the very end of the circuit, she's going to sprint with the prowler. There's not very much weight on the prowler, but she doesn't really need too much weight at the end of it. If you decide to add finishes into your workout, you can choose any exercises that you like. Big, full body movements tend to work better. We like the tire. We like the prowler, we like sandbag work, we like to put the strongman implements in. With Siobhan, we use the kettlebells because, you know, about 55, 60 pounds each hand is plenty for her for what our goal was for the day. And you look at now, she's getting tapped, but she's not quitting. She's keep going. She's going to keep going. She's about 2 minutes into the circuit right now. And like I said, she's gassed. She had a tremendous workout before this. As I was saying earlier, if you're going to add finishes into your workout, you want to be careful with them. You don't want to do them every day. And you don't want to do something of such a high intensity as this every day. We are on a wave where we're doing one of these a week at this level of intensity for 3 weeks. And then she'll have a deload week from her regular training. And also from things like this. If you're not in great shape, I would strongly advise against starting at something this high. It may not look like it's high intensity, but if you want to get out there and give it a shot, it is, especially considering what was done prior to this in the workout. You can also see that in all her exercises, her form hasn't degraded, even though she's tired. A tire flip doesn't look bad. And that's a 350 tire, which is a fairly decent sized tire for somebody her body weight.
Come on, Siobhan. Don't wait, it's not going to make it any easier. Come on. Come on, one more. One more, right on. Nice, rock to the bells, rock to the bells.
The girl's got hot. You gotta give her that. She's killing it right there.
Pick him up. You can do it. Pick him up and walk quick. Fast as you can.
And as I said, she did this for a total of 6 minutes. Try adding the finishes in of anything you like. If you have the same equipment we have in this video, try it out. Nothing says you have to do six flips and six swings. Nothing says you have to do farmer's walks for 150 feet. We do 150 feet because that's how long our parking lot is. And you can show her kettlebell swing technique is excellent.
You got one power push in you?
Even though she's 6 minutes into a circuit. Your form's still great. You don't want to do these things sloppy. Give them a shot. Stick them in your workout. Your conditioning will improve. You'll drop body fat and you will increase muscle. I'd like to thank you for watching the May 2010 Total Performance Sports Exercise of the Month. Check out our all-new website at totalperformancesports.com. And keep tuned to our YouTube channel for more videos every month.